Hi everybody, it's me, Reyzna. I'm back. I'm doing the quest over here, level 89 quest with Fortunato. We saw the ship. We saw the ship. It's the ship. It's the ship. Oh my god. Okay. Okay. Her children, one and all. Fortunato is ready to lead you to Hydaelyn at last. We make for the lift at the center of this chamber. Come. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Wow. This is exciting. Alright, so we are going down this way. Alright, we're gonna speak to everybody. Orion Shay. A means of communicating with the heart of the star, which is disappointing mechanical in design. Am I the only one feeling terribly nervous? Surely not. Nope, I'm nervous too. If there's any doubt worth worrying over, not Hydaelyn's champion at any rate. With the ship on the way, I didn't even notice this was here. There must employ a full cohort of engineers to maintain the lifts. The aether here is more brilliant than I've ever seen. This doesn't strike me as particularly dangerous unless one is afraid of lifts. Kryle. Okay, I hope the Master Fortunato has more to share ere sending anyone stumbling into the foray. Okay, one second. As you know, along our physical world, at the heart of the star, the physical and ethereal are one and the same. Thus, the deeper we go, the easier to pass between the said planes. No sooner did the Forum decide to withdraw from Eorzea as we began. Our work accumulated into a device that allowed us to peer deeper into the ethereal sea than ever before, in search of Hydaelyn's ever fainter echoes. The Atlas Scope. And you communicated with her through this device? For a time, but since the seventh Umbral Calamity, it has been rare to even hear a whisper. If you wish to reach her, you must journey closer to the center of the star than we have hoped to dare, beyond the Ataya Scope. I make no guarantee that you will find her, nor of your safety, nor if you reach deep in the ethereal sea. We understand, but if we are to deliver this world, we have no choice but to try. I know. I only wish we could do more than to observe your progress from afar. The Altaïa Scope ocular lens, by which we may peer into the ethereal sea without placing ourselves at hazard, lies above us. Through it, we can watch and guide you. In those swirling depths, there are pockets of aether so dense and turbulent that they can unravel one's soul. If we determine you are at risk from coming into contact with such a pocket, we will recall you with teleportation magics. To that end, it would be best to be one familiar with the composition of your soul's remain here to assist in assessing said risk. Otherwise, it would be an increased probability that we could extract you too early or too late. Kryle's going to stay. I have thought upon this much, and in truth, I do not believe I'm fit to join you in the trials ahead. In the event of the Towers of Babel drained me, and before that, your capabilities far outstripped my own. There's no time to have a weak link in our vanguard. No matter how much she may wish it so, otherwise. If I may insist in the manner that Fortunato has laid out, I may still be of use. Will you trust in me to do so? I can think of none other I'd trust more. Compared to all the effort you put in keeping us alive while our souls were on the first, preventing us from dissolving into aether on a single expedition, ought to pose no challenge at all. Even if we did, I expect you to hunt us down and restore us to health somehow. You flatter me. But rest assured, I will be keeping a close eye on all of you. There is one more thing. In the ages past, referred to the ethereal sea as the underworld. In its embrace, our memories wash away, leaving only the purity of one's soul, or so we believe. And what of these memories? To think of what comes because becomes of them, cast adrift on the ethereal tides. Some theorize they linger for some time, associated with strong sentiment in particular. Wait, the underworld? Isn't that what Hades was in charge of? Thus, I do caution you to be wary and also to have faith. Remember who gladly extend a hand to you, that they may lift you up once more. Oh my god. Oh my god. Excuse me, one second. Hello, I'm so sorry about that. I needed to clear my throat. Of course, I'm gonna take you as my healer. Alright,
I stand ever ready.
Ishtola or Ustinian. I'll take Ishtola. Take Ishtola. No. Aw, oh, man. I want to take Ishtola, but I kind of want to take Ustinian. Yeah, let's take Ustinian. Oh, God. I'm not ready for this. I'm not ready for this. Oh, my God. Oh, no. Whoa. Whoa, that's so cool. No, don't skip the cutscene. What am I doing? Wow. Whoa, this is so nice. This is so nice. Wow. It's in order with Lens. I trust you can hear me. Yeah, I can hear you. Whoa. It lies unfulfilled. Whoa. Whoa. This is so cool. Wow. I'm gonna small pull. Just to enjoy this. This will hurt. Oh my god, hi, Ustinian. Wow. Oh my god, wow. Oh, that was an upskirt. Never mind. Didn't mean for that.
my god. Wow, I think I'm gonna cry. Wait. Ooh, what is this boss? Oh no, it's not yet. Sinking rivalry. Fourfold dance. Gonna save technical step for the next room. I'm sure it's the boss soon. Wow, Jonathan Bailey, you're doing a great job. Cannot wait for Bridgerton Season 2. Wow, this is so cool. This is why everybody was like, start doing trusts. Let me soak in the scenery. And the music. Also, my hands are cold. Oh, it looks like fire expected. Illbred? What? No, that can't be. Nah, that's not him. Nah. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! That was who I thought it was. Oh my god. What? Hold on one second. Excuse me, Fancred. Oh my god. No. Oh my god. Hold on. I need to look at this for 30 more seconds. I'm waiting for a technical step to come back anyway. Why are you like this? Oh my god. Okay. Holy moly. Okay. Starfall. Oh my god. I'm assuming. Okay, don't go there. Okay, that makes sense. The mechanic makes sense now. Okay. Understood. Have a nice day. I understand now. Yeah. They really wrote this in. Wow, okay. I can't believe that's them. Oh, I don't have a dot, fudge. Agnes Odie, fire spell. Thank you for Medica 2. Frustration. Okay, stay out of that. Do this. Oh. Oh, no. And yes, I'm standing next to Graha for reasons. We all know why. Odi et Amo. Oh, nice. Thanks for using the limit break. Oh, I think I was supposed to use a move there. Tank Blister. Thank you, Astinian, for moving. My god. Ooh. Interacting with the flow of ether. Okay. Whoa.
I'm losing you.
Oh no. Whoa. Let's try moving. Oh, never mind. No. Valiant Archon, no. Oh no, I messed that up. Wait, Valiant Archon? Was that Moon? Oh no. I messed up that pull. Wait, no, they're over there. familiar delight a memory of a kind-hearted knight takes form. No. Oh my god. And Astinian saw something. Oh my god. Oh no, the AoEs, no? Okay, hold on. I need to move this real quick. I need to get this. My legs are falling asleep. Give me a second. Ring of aiming, yes, give that to me, please. Oh, it's you. Oh, I guess this fight's gonna be harder then. Okay, that was room wide. Oh. Just run forward. Move to the sides? Oh. Chosen. I understand.
Allow me.
I see. This is definitely harder than the meme. Oh. I see. Oh my god. Yep, this'll hurt. He's gonna do the thing again. We're gonna have to... Aether's gonna be safe. Oh no. Oh, there he goes. Limit break. No, save this for last. Oh no. AoE. I feel you again. Oh no. Second boss. Slate, is it truly? Oh my god. Oh no. Here we go. Sorry, I'm like hyper focusing. Oh my god. This dungeon's so cool. Showing us the way once more. Oh my god. This flavor text is so good. Oh. there's a couple more. Oh, it is you. Oh, it is you. Oh god, my hands are... Who's it gonna be? Who's the final boss of this dungeon gonna be? Who are you? Save technical stuff for it. Ooh. Lost opportunity. Oh, who are you? Who? Wait. No. Oh my God. Oh my god. No. Oh my god. Okay. God, I didn't think it would be you. Alright, we're gonna kick you. We're gonna kick your ass again. God. Okay. That's how that works. So dramatic. Let the curtains rise for the main attraction. my god! That was her. Oh, it's cross, it's diagonal. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Lies. Oh, lies.
Oh my god.
Your dreams, your hopes, your futures, delusions and lies.
No, where are you going? Oh my god. Oh my god. Ooh, that was a good dungeon. That was a good dungeon. I'm going to stop recording real quick and then resume, because I'm going to assume there's a cutscene after this. But thanks for watching. And I'm back. Oh shoot. Okay, I need to go through here. Cutscene time. Oh no. Not this guy.
My very essence begins to wane. Sweet, sweet agony.
Yikes.
Leave this to her.
Come to deal the coup de grace. Good. Watching you struggle against the inevitable is bad comedy.
My God.
Erase me from existence, soul and all.
It's so weird to see you with a voice.
Faceless multitude, the voiceless
cries, shards of shattered memories.
But slowly, the fog began to clear. This was
Sulpice.
I was Hermes. Recurring though it was, I paid this dream little
heed. Should have probably paid attention.
I was granted the seat and memories of Fandaniel, that I knew these visions to be true. They were the memories of Hermes that he himself erased using the power of Kairos.
Yeah.
So he thought. In his attempt to burn away the events of that fateful day, he succeeded only in searing them more deeply into his soul.
My soul?
My soul. Death failed to expunge them. No matter
how many times
they
came.
Rebirth after rebirth, from one
Ben Daniel to the next.
Itself adrift somewhere in this
ethereal sea.
In defeat, finally remembering
your
time together in Elpis. How it must gall him to be entrusted with knowledge of the final days, only to be rendered powerless to act upon it. So many lifetimes dedicated to restoring his beloved Amarok in blissful.
Oh, man.
Oh, folly.
Oh, man.
But make no mistake.
My life is Hermes.
Is not
the reason
I invited
the world's
end. I have
lived.
I have
struggled.
I have
dredged
the very
depths
of
despair.
And in the detritus of existence, I found the truth.
Did you really find it? Did you?
I served a great ruler, powerful beyond
measure.
The world, his dominion. Yet even he and his vast empire were
destined to fall.
To
become
one
with oblivion.
At the
end
of
life's journey. There's only death.
So I ask
you.
Why?
Why live at all?
We betray. We torment. We murder. We are wicked, spiteful creatures, without exception. If life is so sacred, so precious, why fill it with such misery? Man wallows in a hell of his own making without purpose or meaning. To live is to suffer, and I would end that suffering by my own hand. It matters not if it flies in the face of all believed right and just. Death is the only solution. That is my truth, my answer to the question. And yet, even as the words pass my lips, I am filled with doubt as my search reached its end.
Has it?
Was this the only way?
No, I don't believe so.
After all these years, is this the answer I was hoping for? The lamentations of the damned. How it vexes me to see your conviction falter at the last.
Huh?
Fandanda. Still clinging to existence, I see.
Wait.
You, who champion death so fervently, unwilling to accept your own, refusing to be purified and swept into the sea of souls. As do I.
Ooh.
We prisoners to metal. Watching as the world turns.
Who are you?
Though unlike me, you will be spared the ignominy of having your corpse made a puppet, dancing to another's tune.
Is that Arcee?
Oh shit!
But let me be clear, I have not come to consort with the likes of you. Nor have I come to bemoan the state of the world following my untimely demise. In fact, I delight in mankind's downfall and the anguish.
Oh my god.
Of the savages. If I played some small part in the chaos, all the better.
Oh my god, I forgot about him. I forgot about this person.
But to be made accomplice to the betrayal of Lord Tyr- I would die a thousand deaths to exact my vengeance.
My god, here he is.
Now you are at my mercy. Oblivion, and you will never see the fulfillment of your magnum opus. Even should you be reborn, your desperate search for answers must start again.
Dang. Dang.
Even here.
Even now.
You have every right to hate me. for the fool I was, for the monster I became.
My God.
But I will not beg forgiveness. The tale of Hermes, the man who knew so much, yet understood so little, ends here.
Jesus.
Don't try to follow me. I had more of you people than I could stomach in life.
This asshole.
Likewise, I pray we do not meet again. You had better hope not.
They weren't kidding. Ooh. Hello. Time to go.
Come. Hydaelyn is waiting.
Let's go. Oh, it got quiet. Oh. Oh. Oh, hi.
Brave travelers, I welcome you.
Oh, shit.
Oh shit.
Whoa.
I know why you have come.
Whoa.
I would hear you speak your reasons all the same.
Whoa. Oh my God.
You created the moon to deliver mankind from the final days. But is that really how it has to end? We do not wish to abandon this world. We want to protect
the
source and all of its shards. To flee is but one of two paths. The other leadeth to Meteor, far beyond the stars, where she doth chant creation's requiem.
Whoa.
Her domain is formed of dynamis, pure, absolute. Where emotion and memory govern all, ether will avail you naught. Meteon hath gathered the pain and despair of countless stars, and to go unprepared is to go unto your doom.
Win. I swear it. Is what I might have said once. After everything I've seen, all the times I've succumbed to my own anger and fear, I can no longer pretend that courage and faith will be enough. But are we truly so powerless that our only choice is to flee?
Far from it, my child. Long ago, the inhabitants of myriad stars, many more prosperous than Atheris, sought to free their worlds from life's woes. Sorrow and anger, conflict and hostility, despair, and even death itself.
God.
As Meteon reported, every attempt ended in failure.
This design is so nice.
Darkness abideth within every living being and can never be cast out. Neither reason nor faith can challenge this immutable truth. To live is to suffer. And in suffering, find strength and purpose and hope. As you have done so many times before. Thou dost pursue an impossible dream. Yet knowing this, you pursue it nevertheless. And thou hast learned to depend on others as they do thee. Thy yearning for the power to save the powerless hath ever driven thee to greater heights. Thou hast grown strong. Though those closest to thee no longer walketh by thy side, their love remaineth thy guiding light. For duty's sake, thou hast been bound by truths unutterable time and time again. Yet thy heart hath never wavered, as thy companions will attest. In thy pursuit of mysteries great, all thou believest is brought into question. Undaunted, thy thirst for knowledge remaineth unquenched. Fires of hatred that once burned in thy heart burneth no more. From their ashes doth spring the light of love, warm and pure.
Oh!
As witness to black calamity, thou despaired at man's helplessness. Resolved, thou didst unite a distant world on the brink of collapse.
No. Complimenting them all.
And thou, my champion. When all did seem lost, thou never abandoned hope. For every trial and every foe that did bar thy way, thou hast proven equal to the challenge, drawing courage from the many bonds forged on thy journey. You have all known despair, and though the end approaches, you walk on, heads held high. Therein lieth your power, the strength to silence the song of oblivion.
Then there is a means to confront her.
Yes, if you should prove yourselves worthy. Hark!
Oh my God.
Nigh impossible is it to send mortals to the edge of the universe. Should you fail, there will be no second chance. As the will of the star, I ask of you this. Do you possess the fortitude to stand firm when all around you doth crumble?
Oh my god.
Should you lack the strength to best a supreme deity, I cannot allow you to make the journey. You must leave this star and never return. Prepare yourselves.
Oh my god.
In any case, we've come too far to back down now.
I am of the same mind. What power I have, I shall bring to bear.
The three of you seem to be forgetting who we're up against. It's not every day we battle a divine being of untold power.
Oh my god.
Quite every day. Do try not to get underfoot. Needless to say, there'll be no margin for error.
Let us hold nothing back.
The people of this world and those beyond the rift.
Remained unanswered these long years. I would hear thy response, warrior of light. Shouldst thou emerge victorious?
Oh my god.
Oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, okay. During this quest, when you see the chosen scenario mode, you have the opportunity to undertake this trial. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Please hold. Please hold. I'm going to pause really, really quickly, and then start recording a separate video. But holy shit, everybody! Ah, I'll be right back!